Okay, in this next version of 500 miles, there's some things to watch out for. Mainly that I'm playing a pedal E in this one, a low E pedal tone, while the chords are descending on top of it. It's going to be a different approach than the last arrangement, and I think a really cool approach too. So let's take a listen to this one.